Yes. So I was not allowed to see anyone from these people. So on the Christmas, I, with all my presents, they did not want to come and talk to me and take my presents. And they want to drag me to prison as well, those disgusting people. If anyone wants to contribute to help me, contribute I mean by way of doing some actions, and in doubt, please private mail me. No need to this set. These people has to be confronted because they are scum of the earth, wasting millions of money for bullshit case. That is what they are. And dragging me to prison on the 16th of January because I want to see my son, just because of this reason, that I'm not accepting he's in a foster care. I much appreciate your help. Kindly, let's concentrate on some action, please. Sometimes Facebook take all energy and people keep sitting and typing, and they can do more with the same typing. I don't ask anyone who live far away just to come to support me, not at all, but other measures could be done, because this arrogant scum will be continuing doing what they're doing, you see. They have to be stopped, and it's not so easy, sorry, not so difficult to stop this scum people. I can't find other words for people who not allow father to see scum on a Christmas day, on a new year. It's already second time. They are scum of the earth. And I know my words will have power. So from all my heart, I pray for the gods that these people will get some heart attack. The sooner the better. That's what I really and sincerely ask God to help me with. And if anyone wants to criticize me for it, let them criticize. I believe that God not only to love and to help, but he's also for the punishment of people who don't listen to him and who make crimes towards children, most awful and evil crime. Nothing to do staying with all this Lego, with letters which you passed to him. So what shall we do? Just typing on a Facebook, or we can do something else? Of course we could do something else. If anyone in doubt, please contact me. You know, they're just dragging time with this Louise McQueen. That's what they do. Drag time up to the 16, hoping they put me to prison for it. That's what they do, bastards. Never mind, God is great. I hope he will help me. And they're getting covered by judge. Court order. My friends, they have mentality of thugs. No need to talk too much about it. Just pure evil, just gangsters. That's what they are. Can you reason with a gangster by words? You can't reason with gangster by words. You should do something about it. So simple to understand. He bought all this Lego, all those letters for him, and they will go and lie. These scoundrels will lie to my son that I do not want to see him. That's what they do, these evil people. They can't even properly put injunction, you know, their mental ability is not even enough for that. So their legal team, Mr. Challoner, he made a wrong move, because obviously an injunction was not properly drafted. So I'm in my power just to do whatever I want till they properly draft this injunction, if they will do it. They get used to deal with helpless parents, and they can do they think they can do any time the same. Anyone who is willing to help but don't know how, please contact me. Or maybe my friends will explain. Doesn't cost money, doesn't require efforts. Some simple move could help. This place has to be named and shamed all over the world. That's what should be done. People who can make video, please do it. It will help as well. And with the God's help, they will be exposed for the crimes towards my son more and more. And when I'm telling crimes, I'm quite ready to stand in front of any judge, any police, anyone, except of judges who are getting paid by them. They didn't want even to take my petition, you know, these people, for Medway Council, because it's not appropriate. I hope they will understand more what is appropriate, what is not appropriate, sooner than later. Yeah. Get fed up with all, you know. Cannot bring Christmas presents, cannot bring to him. Have to bring it all home, you see? People send some help. I bought him his Lego favorite, what he liked, these postcards. Have to bring all back. I much appreciate that you are sharing my video, my friends. Much appreciate that. Thank you so much for all what you do. This is the place I'm in. Yes, Petra, of course, but you see, I mean, people cannot substitute actions by only prayers, you see, because God wants to see our actions as well, not only praying to the God, but to help him, to help us, so to speak. That's what I think. Laura, I have received what we have been talking about. I wasn't sure from whom it is. Thanks so much, Laura. If I knew, I would already informed. going to bus again. Never mind. All the best to you, my friends.